Faith never told me what she was after. Just a kid back then, so who knows? Food, money, hell, maybe it was just for the kicks. She threw some wild punches at first, let me put it that way. Not a big talker. We all got ghosts. But there was something about her. So, I offered to train her as a runner. Every day I expected an option, but there she was, right on time. No matter how much I pushed her, she was always there. She made plenty of mistakes, yeah, but she never quit. Not once. Which is just as well. Once you become a runner, there's no looking back.